And former CEO of Greater Fort Wayne, Eric Doden, is getting an early start to running for governor in the 2024 election. Doden announcing today he is forming a committee for a Republican campaign for governor. He was appointed by former Governor Mike Pence in 2013 to serve as president of the Indiana Economic Development Corporation, a position he held for more than 2 years. Doden says he's using this early campaign start to go on a listening tour across all 92 Indiana counties.